little bit, the world's so quiet and still. Santa's out there flying around, and it's true that if you be a good girl all year long, and the
civilians on the left. She's gone red. I'm low on packs, though. We have to leave it.
Hey, guys, I got you on my map, so I will head your way.
Sweet. See you in a sec.
I'll meet you up on the corner.
Okay. It's clear out this far. Yeah, the intersection's clear. There's some, like, construction site here on the left. Check that out.
I think we should come back later. I think we should go to the police station first.
Oh, shots. Let's go.
All right. Go.
I don't see anything outside.
It might be out inside.
Careful. All right, let's check this out. Yep. I'm gonna go in.
Okay. I've got my group heal loaded, so if you guys want to check your skills and switch it up, you can.
I'm gonna pull them out. Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's do it.
Alright, I'm coming out.
Got one.
Two on the left, one on the right. Okay, two more on the right.
Oh yeah, I see him. Through a Molotov, look out.
Good call, thank you.
Shot.
Nice, nice shot.
Yep.
Okay, on the right, there he is.
Yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Easy, 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 okay. Oh, there goes the turret.
Oh. Heal you guys up.
Nice, thank you.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey.
Oh, what's up, Chris? Welcome to the battle, dude.
Alright, group buff coming your way.
Good, thanks.
Nice.
Hold on, ooh, I'm getting shot at now.
Yeah, go around the back.
Alright, moving. Oh shit, hold on, I think we got one more.
Watch out, on the left.
Yep. Oh, you see the guy on the roof?
Yeah, oh, there he is, okay.
He's the one doing it.
Wow.
Oh, he's supposed to be an elite, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll move to mark him now.
Shit.
I can't see him. I cannot get a shot.
Chris, can you mark him or something?
Hold on, I think I got him.
Yeah, got him.
Nice.
Okay, that's done. Let's check out the inside.
Alright, I need to hop out. I'll see you guys later, though.
See you later.
See you, dude.
You guys coming?
Yeah, right behind you.
Oh, there's some cops locked up in here.
Okay.
Oh, Chris. Hey, I heard of you guys. Look, I got two officers in these cells over here. Get them out for me, will you?
Some more cops in here.
Son of a... Listen, the armory is out back. Take whatever you need. The code is SH-1023.
The code? Code for the armory.
Door's heavy. It's good to be out of there.
Okay, I think that's everybody in this room.
Okay, I'm going for the armory. Should be back here. That hallway's clear.
Achieved with CryEngine.
We'll be right back. We know. We weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities with towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world was never ours. We've always shared it. A dangerous balance between man and machine. There's the herd. Finally. Damn it. A watcher. Better stay out of sight. Sorry, little one. I couldn't let you call for help. Perfect day for a hunt. This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay, this canister should be full by now. Just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes! Shut you down! stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last. The storm is coming. And I will be ready.
PlayStation.
Peggy 16.
Welcome to Mars as we explore with our protagonist Zachariah a post-apocalyptic society 120 years after it was disconnected from Earth, creating new cultures and new societies throughout the Martian landscape of the Technomancer, the fifth RPG from Spiders. Zachariah is a Technomancer, a warrior able to harness his bioelectric powers into powerful skills and abilities in combat, focusing on three distinct fighting stances, Warrior, Guardian, and the Rogue stance, which we'll be showcasing later. Right now, you're looking at the Warrior stance, with a buff that increases its base damage, but limits the ability Gorge to one slot, reducing the amount of active skills we can use. You'll notice also the stamina bar decreasing on certain actions, causing you to be less effective in combat. The Guardian stance offers a chance to defend, parry, and bludgeon your way through the Red Planet, equally infusing your weapon with the power of electricity to buff your blows. Further moves are upgraded as you level up. From melee combat skills to active and passive abilities, everything can be unlocked and upgraded in the ability tree, where you'll be able to improve the game's three combat styles and also your Technomancer abilities as you level up and gain XP. Exploring the hub world in the Technomancer will of course take you further through the story, but also allow you to search for secrets, bandits, and to return to places you visited earlier and unlock new quests and pathways. Sean is acting as a companion here, one of the many companions you'll meet in the game. They level up alongside you and you can build relationships with them, learn about their lives and even romance them if you grow close. Looting and crafting equipment is important in the Technomancer, with crafted weapons and armor drastically changing the appearance and effectiveness of clothing and weapons. This feature isn't fully complete in this alpha demo, but this should give you a taste. Zachariah is entering into stealth to perform a sneak attack on the enemy. Many times you can completely avoid combat using stealth, even choosing stealthy ways to complete quests. This has been a brief overview of some of the features in the Technomancer, releasing 2016. Stay tuned for more.
Peggy 18.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
My people and I will resist you.
Innocent people died in that bombing today.
The Augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, treating us as less than human, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us.
You getting pissed enough to end this guy yet?
I got a no-kill order.
Who'd have thought he'd done enough to warrant extreme prejudice?
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? On behalf of masters who hide in the shadows and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
I suspect there's a power struggle brewing within our organization. Some people inside ARC are less committed to our ideals.
Then help me find them.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist.
I can only fight enemies I see.
Then isn't it time you brought them into the light?
Thank you.